Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Michael's Market Monday. Big copper move this morning, up 10 cents. So what we're seeing is copper going up into a 10-year high. So we're approaching a 10-year high on copper. A lot of selling going on right now. Really a lot of speculation. So it's really about infrastructure spending and the speculation that there'll be a higher demand than supply, that the mines, you know, can't keep up with the Chilean mines, or the big producers of copper. So that supply and demand aspect is really driving those prices up. And I think it's going to, really looking like it's going to be a zoo here with some prices approaching. It's at 444 right now, so approaching a magic number of 450. And we'll just see what that does. So it's likely to come crashing down, or maybe not crashing, but we see sell-off potential here as we go into the next couple of days and weeks. So we're being cautiously optimistic on copper. The aluminum is going up again, still steadily. That's the real hero. So loving the aluminum prices and stability in that market, especially domestically. They're not as tied to the containerized shipping problems that we're seeing with the other domestic mills. So, another note in terms of the mills, the copper, they are spreading the margin gaps. So there's off the COMEX, there's always a deduction that goes off on those prime grade copper products. Those are raising as the prices are going up. So are those deductions. So we won't quite have the price support that we normally would have. We're keeping our copper wire prices the same. So not touching that right now, but clean coppers, it does look like a little bump this week. So again, kind of a zoo out there, but what we'll do, we'll keep our finger on the pulse and do our very best for you at Sutter Metals.